Welcome to Hearthstone's Top 5 Hottest Male Playoffs. You know what?
Let's get into the news!
What's up? Number 5 is Mr. Hotness himself, Mr. Trump. This guy is a master at Hearthstone. He dedicates himself completely to this challenge card game. But that doesn't mean he can't have fun. He's a major women chaser. Be careful with your women around this guy. He will bang your girlfriend. Hence the meme took by Trump.
Kardashians, to see behind the scenes. Tune in now to Keeping Up with the Kardashians.
Can someone please remove this Kardashian virus? Thank you. What's up? Number 2 goes to Mr. Handsome himself. Egon is the kind of guy actually wants to meet in a dark alley. What's up? Okay, so Egon may not be so popular amongst the men, but when it comes to women, Egon is a total major player. Like John, who will fuck your girlfriend. To the guy that totally made the whole look mainstream. Forsen Boy's favorite role player, Forsen.
Oh no, God, what's up? Please don't molest me.
Please molest me. I'm not gonna fucking molest you. Just read this, okay?
No, don't do it.
Do it. I'm not gonna molest you. Just read this, okay, you fucking
okay,
idiot.
Okay, what's up? What's up?
Yeah.
What's up? Okay, bad boy. Okay, I'll read it. I'll read it. What's up?
Number 1 goes to Amaz, aka Hottest.
Keep reading, you idiot!
Okay, what's up?
He's totally rocking his own team called Archon, which is 10 times better than Tempestorm.com. He's also rocking his own tournaments. Remember, ATLC, the best tournament ever! What's up?
But hey, what is Reyna doing on 4th place? Remove him!
Okay, what's up? But with who?
Oh yeah, a bit orange in there. Ooh, I lost him a lot. He's cute. Yes! Yes!
Okay, so now what? I've done everything up. Can you molest me now? What's up?
No, I'm not molesting fuckboys, so sorry, whatever.
No, please don't. Come back. Nobody wants to molest me. What's up?